yeah, you're ready for the third Wayang example. So the third Wayang example, right, is like the store behind me has no customer. We were actually the last one to order from them. And since we said until the time when we are done with our meal, right, from just now nobody come to the shop and buy. But they damn Wayang. Don't know do what, busy behind. Ding dong, ding dong, Wayang. Just like the shop name. Happy Sunday, y'all! Okay, I hope you guys are viewing this on a Sunday. It'll be awkward if we didn't upload this on a Sunday, right? This person here, and we're currently at Funan. We're gonna go down to basement 1 to try out this new Indonesian fusion food or something. Actually, the menu was what caught my eye because of the unique names. We're gonna go see it now. Let's go! Actually, just came from Mr. Donkey's sister's open house. And then I didn't want to change my outfit, so we'll just take it as we're doing a Hari Raya special edition today. And they actually have Fruit Paradise here in Funan. We wanted to film that a while ago, but then like the menu wasn't really extensive. And like the pictures versus like what was on the casing on the tarts display, right, wasn't really appealing. So that's why we didn't like want to film at Fruit Paradise. So we're going to go down and then we'll see what they have for the Indonesian shop. She's so quiet today. Look, I don't know what they are doing with the lightsabers, man. So the place is not crowded so that we can film with this. So anyways, this wasn't supposed to be like a Tasting Tales edition, but then we just decided to just film it because we were in the area. Just my off day today. I actually only get like a weekend off day once a month because of my rota. So it's really crowded now because it's on a Sunday at Funan. But we're gonna go and then maybe take some pictures. And they've got like some weird lightsaber event. This one too. So this is the shop. Wayang. Let's go and see the menu. Okay, so this is the menu for Wayang. So they've got like different types of rice, but for the regular one, you don't need to add on. Then for the yellow rice and lime rice, it's $1 each. Then you just choose which chili you want. They've got green, belacan, as well as Balinese chili. And you know what I'm gonna say, it's just like spicy, spicier and spiciest. I think so. And then you just choose like which mains you want. And earlier on I said about their unique menu names, right? Look at the Doremi Faso and Tofu Refit. And they got like Prawn Hub. I'm not sure what Prawn Hub is supposed to be. Is it like a hub of prawns? And they've got the crab landing on you. And they've got sides, roti bakar, sides, beverages. So the sides are these. They've got the satay, the crispy wayang kulit, and potato bergedil, those kind of stuff. And you've got your regular prawn crackers. So these are the menu for the roti bakar. They've got cheese, Nutella, the Ovaltine, and chocolate. So this is the beverages. They've got the ice plate. Is that a name plate or something? Okay, we're gonna like decide what we want to eat and then we'll show you what we got later. Okay, so now we're just waiting for our food. I'll just let you guys know what we ordered. We got the wayang chicken and the salted egg goreng faso with two drinks and the roti bakar. So I'm not sure if you guys can see the shop name. Can you see the shop name? Wayang Kulit is actually like an Indonesian puppet show where they have this like linen and then at the back there will be somebody holding the puppets, right? And then they were like sort of like play instrumental music, but not the instrumental that you think, like it's sort of like a gamelan music, and then they will have like a performance of sorts. So it feels kind of awkward like wearing a kebaya in town, because everyone else is wearing like regular clothes. I'm sure we're going to just frame the video this way, but I can only see Mr. Donkey's arm right now. We're not going to show his face. It's going to be a mystery. Ooh, apa dia siap? Okay. This is the roti bakar. I'm not sure if you guys have watched our like Ramadan bazaar vlogs. Was it vlogs? Like our Instagram stories. Is it Instagram stories? Yeah. Yeah, Instagram reels. Sorry. Maybe the third time is a charm. So we did something like this last year. This is the, what is it called again? This is the ice unhappy soda. So the unhappiness is going to be very prominent on our faces if it's not nice. And this is the lychee yakult for 380. Oh yeah, also the roti bakar, it's whopping 750. I think it's more expensive than McDonald's, but we'll let you know if it's nice. So this is the cute packaging that they have for Wayang. Work later, Wayang first. If you don't know what Wayang is, right? Wayang is like
theater.
It's like theater. It's like it's like when your boss is coming and then you Wayang, then you're like, doing a lot of work, but actually you Wayang only. Because you're actually very free, not doing anything. So that's what Wayang first means. So this is the Dory Chick, I believe. Is it the Dory Chick? Yeah, it's the Doremi Faso. And this is the Wayang Chick. We'll let you see what's inside. So, first impressions. It got egg inside. Okay, then this is the other one. We didn't get a fork in Funan, we got spokes only. Feels like camping all over again. I think if you eat in camp, also got a fork in spoon, you know. But this one eat outside, no fork in spoon, how? Only got spok. Okay, so this is the lychee yakult. Same, it's the same decal. Work later, Wayang first. To be very fair, it tastes like the cordial you get from the supermarket with yakult. There's nothing special about it for 380. You can go to Liho opposite, right? How much is the bubble tea? Bubble tea is 330. But it's nice. I'm not saying it's bad. I'm just saying that it's not worth 380. Okay, this is the ice unhappy soda. Okay, you know what it is? It's actually soda gembira. If you guys don't know what soda gembira is, if you guys go to those like Indonesian shops that sells bakso noodles or nasi ayam penyet, right, they usually sell this as soda gembira. So it's like fizzy soda water, or like, what's it called? I 7 up too. Yeah, no, the soda water, the F&M one, the clear one, what's it called?
Soda water.
Is it just soda water? Yeah. So soda water with the rose syrup and the evaporated milk. Yeah, I think they just renamed it to unhappy soda lah. Side up. Okay, so this is the Balinese chili, right, for mine. So this is the little puny tub that they gave us. I think the curry sauce tub at McDonald's is slightly bigger than this. But we'll give it a fair chance regardless. So this is the rice. So this is the rice with the chili. Okay, bit salty though. Try the rice with the fish. It's a salted egg sauce. Actually, they give like quite a bit of chunky fish. So the salted egg sauce is pretty standard. Tastes like the GLC one. Okay, this is the sambal belacan that Mr. Donkey is having with his wayang kulit. So now I'm going to try his. He got the ayam titanium, which looks like really sad pieces of chicken. Let me just show you the chicken piece. So this is the chicken that he got. It looks like something that came out from an air fryer. So I add some chili on it. Actually, I'm impressed that the shop is still standing. The sambal belacan tastes like from nasi padang store one. Actually, we should just have went to like Hajjah Maimunah and eat with them. Actually, we wanted to come eat here because we got sick of Western food, Korean food, and wanted something different for a change. So when I saw this shop on TikTok, right, we really wanted to come here and like give it a fair chance. So I'm leaving this space empty for like stickers or whatever that he's gonna edit later on. Actually, I don't know why this is giving like Crave Nasi Lemak vibes. Actually, my fish is quite nice. I don't know why I expected more from like the shop. Wow. You hear what he said? He said nasi ayam penyet at Food Junction at Lot 1 nicer. Hey, this one can upload or not? Later we bash the shop and then people think like we got nothing better to do. Actually, we spend our own coin. We're not sponsored or anything. It's $34 by the way. So actually my Balinese chili is like really salty, but it's very spicy as well. So you win some, you lose some. Maybe we can, maybe the roti bakar like could be like a redemption. Tastes like the Sky Lounge rice. This is the benchmark for every time we're going to taste the rice, right? I'll let you know if it tastes like the rice in Sky Lounge. So for today's rice, tastes like the one at Sky Lounge. You think the Makcik Sky Lounge watch our video how? You think the Makcik Sky Lounge watches or not? Okay, so now we're going to try the roti bakar. Did we tell you about the time when Azri and I, we went to Bugis Cube to go and have martabak manis, and then the both of us fell sick the next day for a week. So let's hope that this doesn't make us sick for a week. Okay, this one piece. Actually, the roti doesn't look very bakar to me though. Bakar is like toasted. It doesn't look toasted at all. I think the bread at Yakun more toasted than this. Oh, the toast is on the underside. Actually, I'm watching a drama unfold in front of me. I saw like some kid getting scolded by their dad. Enough or not? Anyways, I'm not saying that this is bad. It's just that I thought they would be like at least tofu and tempeh inside. Because essentially this is like ayam penyet. Seems like an ayam penyet store. But it's just rice, egg and the whatever protein you chose. Even the sambal also, they give so small tub. Like the curry sauce tub like that. Have you all seen my poster? My SMRT poster. I don't know why my eyes look so small in the poster though. But this is real to us, man. They also give like crumbs. But I think if you want to eat nasi ayam penyet, you go to SMA. You go to Singapore Maritime Academy. The ayam penyet, I think, is $4.50 or $5. That one lagi nice. Actually, the crumbs also quite salty. Is your crumb salty?
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know. I feel like today, like the food, like going to give me hypertension because it's so bloody salty. Okay, so out of all the dishes that we bought today, right? I think the roti bakar is the yummiest for me. Not because it's sweet or anything, but I think it tastes the most decent out of all the items that we got. Hello, hello. So we are now going to go and find the ice cream shop. It's at City Hall, is it? Which is like about maybe just 15 minutes walk from here. We're gonna try and then let you know if it's like similar to the one we've had in Malaysia before. So we got this, the golden honeybee for $8.50. She told me to go and get a seat first, but there's no seats. So I hope it's yum yum though. I'm gonna try it. I got no pocket, so I put here first. Yeah, I don't know if you guys can see this, but they actually have the real honeycomb over here. So when we had this in Malaysia, right, they didn't hang the honeycomb for us to see. But over here, so we're gonna see if it's as nice as the one we had in Malaysia. Oh, it's not as nice. Look at the little honeybee. So we're gonna try the pearls. The other time when we had the pearls at Malaysia, it tasted kind of sus. I think we might need to review ourselves. So there's no seats inside, but we're just gonna try this. I don't know why the pearls taste like really overcooked though. It just seems really mushy. Okay. I'm gonna stay at the side now because like let me try the ice cream now. Actually the ice cream tastes good. I think only the pearl tastes kinda off. I'm gonna try. Yeah, let you try the The ice cream is nice, but the pearl, right, the fake one we had at where? Okay, so actually we tried the fake one at Pasar Karat before. I think the fake shop that sold this, the pearls over there nicer. Right. This one overcooked and very mushy.
But the ice cream is nice.
But the ice cream is really good.
And the honey. And
so they've got the honeycomb here as well. I think the complex is at the bottom though. The complex is here. Then the ice cream, then some more flakes, and the pearls, and more ice cream. Oh, it's so stringy! Okay, that's all we're gonna film because Mr. Donkey needs to eat all of this before.
random sticker.
Yeah. So I wish the pearl was cooked better. It's kind of weird though. Yeah. Oh, you guys are still here? Okay, so actually that's the end of our vlog. So if you guys want to keep watching, maybe y'all can, you know, subscribe and give us a like. That's all. Bye!